Welcome back to This Is Casey's Band. Now we are going to talk about Jill and Kate, the lovely Jill and Kate. They are not one, but we are grouping them together because they are also in a group called Jill and Kate. And they're very talented singer-songwriters. And I first met them actually in a meet and greet. And I can't remember if it was the Breakaway. The Hazel Eyes tour was the one I met them on, but I can't remember if it was Breakaway or Hazel Eyes because we did three tours on that last record. But anyway, I met them. They were in a meet and greet, and they gave me their CD, and I listened to their songs, and they got such great voices. Their harmony is ridiculous. They sound like one voice. It's ridiculous. And they knew Aben as well. They met Aben in the band, and he was playing with Graham at the time. And anyway, it was just really, really cool. And actually, no, wait. Aben might have been playing with me. I'm not sure. We did like four tours with that album. So anyway, this has just been a great experience with them because they're really down to earth. They're really cool girls. And Kate is from, well, like South Africa, Germany, and Chicago now. And Jill is from Boston. She's a big Red Sox fan. And they're just really talented. And it's always nice. A lot of people can sing. A lot of people can write. But not a lot of people are cool. And they're cool. So there's Jill and Kate.